lived in a small village and the farmer was very poor. One day he got an injured hand on the road. He picked it up and take care of her at home. One day he saw that the hand laid a golden egg. He was very happy to see the golden egg. Then he, what happened, you know? Then he picked the golden egg and went to the market and sold the egg. He got a lots of money to sell the egg. The hen laid golden egg every day and he sold it and got lots of money. By selling it, the farmer became rich. One day, he decided, he thought to get all eggs in a single day. So he decided to cut the stomach of the hen. He killed the hen. But the farmer could not get any golden egg in its belly. He becomes very sad and repented for his act. The foolish farmer realized that he destroyed their last resources. So the moral of the story is, greed has a fall. Greed destroys your resources.